Hank van der Horst is a pig farmer in Berkel-Enschot. He owns a farm with 400 sows and 2,600 fattening pigs. Thomas has just informed him via his smartphone that the temperature in his sty is slightly higher than normal due to the fine weather. Hank specifies that the target temperature must be 22.7 degrees. Thomas takes care of it. Meanwhile, Hank can relax and enjoy his lunch.